Hi everyone, it's Wednesday, November 25th. I'm Jim Hummel with your KATC News Brief. We start with the latest coronavirus numbers. The Department of Health is reporting 1,234 new cases of COVID-19 and 27 deaths. Statewide hospitalizations increased as well. In Acadiana, 272 new cases and 3 deaths are being reported. Lafayette Parish led the region with an increase of 83 cases, followed by Calcasieu Parish with 54. Acadia, Calcasieu, and Iberia each reported one death. Every Wednesday, the Department of Health updates percent positivity rates. Here are those updated numbers for parishes across Acadiana. Under the new Phase 2 restrictions that took effect Wednesday, bars and parishes that are above 5% for 2 weeks in a row have to close for indoor consumption. Under those guidelines, that is every bar in all parishes in Acadiana, but many bars have applied for conditional food permits, which allow them to stay open as restaurants. According to the Office of Alcohol and Tobacco Control, only 6 parishes meet the guidelines to have bars stay open for indoor consumption, none of them in Acadiana. Despite recommendations against travel, millions of Americans are expected to do so this Thanksgiving. Lafayette Regional Airport is ready for the extra crowds. Among recent upgrades at LFT, changes at security checkpoints.
If you notice behind me, we have now 2 security lines. This second security line was built right before COVID hit, so we really haven't been able to exercise that. But hopefully in this season, in this holiday season, we'll be able to exercise and utilize the 2 lines.
The Rotary Club is doing its part to help families in need this Thanksgiving. Over at City Club in River Ranch, organizers helped put together and distribute Thanksgiving food baskets. Also in Lafayette, the group Young and Unproven delivered 75 gift bags of toiletries to the homeless. Those bags were distributed at the Salvation Army.
To be an example for the younger and the current generation, and to show that instead of looking for the light in the dark tunnel, become the light and lead the way.
And let's get a check of the forecast now with meteorologist Bradley Benoit. Hey, Bradley.
Hey, Jim. Here's a quick look at that Thanksgiving forecast. After a start in the mid to upper 50s tomorrow morning, we'll see highs climbing into the mid 70s through the course of tomorrow afternoon under partly to mostly cloudy skies. Rain chances sitting no better than around 20% to 30% through the course of your Thanksgiving afternoon. So all in all, not too bad of a day out there. And as we roll through the next 5 days, rain chances really start to ramp up for Friday in the upcoming weekend. We're talking 60% to 70% on the rain chances. Some heavy storms and downpours will be possible through the course of the weekend, so you definitely want to going to remain weather aware. Now for future updates, keep it tuned to TV3 and follow us on our apps.